XLM, we start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, since the price was within here, we mentioned we can expect to get one more drop. And we mentioned if the price drop, we can expect the price drop to 0.268, as we can see exactly the price tag and reverse. That's why I mentioned any sell is a short-term sell. And as what we expected, exactly the price tag and reverse, because if you put this long relative to the previous one, if we refer to the indicators, we see we had a divergence and as well here. All right, that's why I mentioned we're looking for buy. Based on 1 hour chart, even we get the reversal, there was no opportunity for buy. The only way was to look for trade from five minute, either we look from here or we have by having entry above this. And whoever get the trade based on 5 minute right now move their stop loss to break even. And we're looking for the reversal. The most important things, we have to see the breakout of this correction as a sharp move for continuation. All right. And at this point, we don't have any trade setup for buy. If you want to look for buy, we have to see the continuation flowing by flag. This is where we can take the trade. Any trade for buy, we have to see the continuation as a sharp move. If it turns to a corrective move, either we take out the trade or move or stop loss to break even. And if we move to daily chart, we're looking for buy, as what we explain our analysis. Right now, we're looking at this one. If this one turned to daily correction, any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And we're looking for 44 following by 50 and 58 cents as a daily targets. All right. The best thing is if we look for trade based on lower time frame and even based on forward chart, we mentioned if we get any opportunity for buy from here, we will take it. And based on 4 hour and 1 hour chart, we're looking for 31 and 34 as a short term targets. All right. By the way, based on forward chart, we don't see any trade setup for either for buy or sell. And since we're looking for buy, and we have to see the breakout of this correction before we take the next trade. Because if the price couldn't break this one, we can expect for the next drop or the price can consolidate here for a longer time. That's why the breakout of this correction as a short move flying by flag, this is how we can look for the next trade, right? At this point, we cannot look for any trade, either buy or sell. We have to wait. But what we're looking for buy. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.